My name is Mike McKelvey. I'm from Oak Grove, Arkansas. We live here on a family farm. I was in the fire service for quite a long time, and when I got out, I put on an extreme amount of weight just due to inactivity. My highest weight was a little over 655 pounds. Before I started on ViSalus, the doctor only gave me 2 years to live. And I was okay with that. The only option I had was to buy life insurance to make sure that my family was taken care of. That is rough to do. I was coming home, plopping down the couch and watching TV all night. There was nothing healthy about it. I had a great friend, Jason, approach me about the challenge. It just really instantly started working. It's not only that it was a weight loss and an energy and wanting to go do stuff, but it also turned into a mental of, hey, you know, this is something, you know, and I do have hope out there. My first 90-day challenge, I dropped 140 pounds, and now I'm over 340 pounds lost on the challenge.
Can I have Mike McKelvey step forward?
In Vitality in Orlando, they were recognizing the 100-pound club, which I had been a member of for quite a while, and they gave us this awesome plaque for reaching, you know, 300 pounds lost with ViSalus. And not only did, you know, we get the plaque, but
on behalf of myself, Nick, and Ryan, we're gonna donate $1,000 to each of you guys to redo some of your wardrobe.
We also got this amazing shopping spree for new clothes because they thought that we probably needed new clothes since we've lost all that weight. Going on the shopping spree today was just fabulous. Just going and buying clothes and being able to fit into clothes that you did years ago and now are able to fit into those clothes. And being able to pick out, you know, watches that I've never been able to put on my wrist because my wrists are too big. It's just kind of that little punch that you need to say, it's working, you know, keep doing this.
Let's go get a shake.
The 90-day challenge has given us a lot of big hope. We had no hope, I had no future. You know, I felt like I was at that dead end. And now it seems like just one thing after another positive happens with ViSalus. From a guy that was ready to die to being able to spend time with family now and go places and go on vacations. Couldn't do that before at 655 pounds. It's been amazing.